heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
For the high altitude. Show this to Z. Thanks for the assist. Already tore through here. Let's try again. A little help, PD? Better. Work. Let's keep heading up. Won't open from this side. Opens from the other side. We'll manage.
Good luck. I've got a raider on my tail. It's gonna shake him.
Let's stop here. Change the angle. A little help, BD.
I will not yield to you. Almost here. there. I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it. For time, I won't break.
Throwing everything he has at us, huh? Here's our man. The stem. Here you go. What?
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
My dead body.
Look at this place. Incredible. Just incredible. Just look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this. Sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. Jumpstart that thing, BD?
Mm-hmm. never gets old. Make
this on the ground.
Let them have it. They won't like this. That's that. You good, BD?
Already? I've lost count.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Can't open it.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Hey, who are you?
Time to show them why we're the best.
Down.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalor was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalor beckons.
I won't miss.
I'll cut you both down.
Miserable.
Stand by now!
You're still chained by the past. fathom power such as this. You're slipping. Your demise is inevitable. Up here. Too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me! Kneel before me! How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
VD?
I'll give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again.